Praise the Lord. God bless you. Okay. Thank you very much. God bless you. Thank you very much. This is the thing, okay? I want to say to all the people are walking here. Praise the Lord. This is the will of the Heavenly Father. Each and every people, you have to receive the healing in the name of Jesus Christ. See, that person is walking without. Praise the Lord. Each and every people should receive the healing. Healing is the will of the Heavenly Father towards you and me. Another thing, I want to say to all the people. Any sickness? Tell your sickness, I can pray for you. Did you accept Jesus Christ is the Lord and Savior? This is what? You are the born again. God bless you. Thank you. Many of the people want to receive Jesus Christ is the Lord and Savior. This is your time. This is your moment. Which our God is giving to all the people. That is what Bible said. By His Christ, the name of Jesus Christ, each and every people are received already the healing, not only in your body, but in your mind as well. Praise the Lord. So today, this is a wonderful time. Pastor God is spreading this word of God to the nations. You are healed in the name of Jesus Christ. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Another thing, I want to say to all the people, when you believe that Jesus is the Lord and Savior, Bible says you are from above. Your birth is from above. You are already born from above. The wicked one cannot touch your body. God bless you. Any sick people, come forward. Come on, take it. Any sick people, come forward, okay. Any sick people, come forward, I can pray for you. Any kind of sickness, work and difficulty, praise the Lord. Depressed people, body pain, neck pain, back pain, bone pain, arthritis, HIV positive, cancer, any kind of sickness, we are going to heal right now. We are healing in the name of Jesus Christ. Praise the Lord. Heal inside. Take on. God bless you, brother. Take on. You have any prayer request? Any kind of sickness, I can pray for you. God bless you. Thank you very much. Any kind of sick people, praise the Lord. Hallelujah. This is what the book of John, chapter 5, verse 1 says. Those who are believing and accepting Jesus Christ is your Lord and Savior. Come on. You are born from above.
Take it.
Give everybody, please take that right, okay? We are born from above, means spiritually, we have got the birth from heaven, heavenly places. We are sitting. So today, God bless you. All on the bus, God bless you. Thank you. Thank you, all the bus driver. God bless you. People are in the car. God bless you. Oh, thank you, man. Watching from, I can pray for you. Come forward, I can pray for you. I can pray for you. Don't feel shy. Praise the Lord. This is a time which our God has prepared for you before the foundation of the world. Praise the Lord. So that come and receive the salvation. Come and receive the eternal life. Come and receive the eternal glory in the name of Jesus Christ. Oh, thank you very much. God bless you for this. Thank you very much. At least the people are supporting us. Give that to everyone. Okay, let's give that. The Bible says, Jesus Christ said, let not be your heart be troubled. Believe in Jesus Christ, believe in God. That means when the time, come on, when the moment, come on, there's a prophet, come on. Thank you for hearing. When the time, when the moment, when you're believing and accepting this Jesus Christ, He's your Lord and Savior.